children. In this video, we will learn how different utensils can have the same capacity. To give as gifts to Chanda and Golu, Babban has bought two identical 1-liter bottles from the market. Babban thought, why not decorate these two bottles in colored paper and give them to his friends? Thinking this, Babban lifted one of the bottles from the table. Oh no! The bottle slipped and fell from Babban's hand. And it broke. Babban immediately went to buy another bottle. He asked at every store, but could not find the same bottle anywhere. Frustrated, Babban reached Gaggu's shop. But Gaggu did not have the same bottle. Gaggu looked at Babban, how sad he was, and asked why he can't buy another bottle. Then Gaggu showed Babban another bottle. Babban said on seeing that bottle,
it is much smaller than this bottle of mine. Then its capacity will not be 1 liter. I have to give a bottle of 1 liter capacity to both my friends.
Children, is Babban correct? Will the capacity of this bottle be less than this bottle? Gaggu filled Babban's bottle with water. Now, he poured the water from Babban's bottle into his bottle. What's this? Gaggu's bottle was also completely filled. Babban too was shocked like you. Gaggu then explained to him that even though the size of his bottle is different from Babban's bottle, the capacity of both the bottles is exactly the same. 1 liter. Children, it is possible that the capacity of different shaped containers is exactly the same. Babban understood what Gaggu said. He bought that bottle from Gaggu and happily went to his house. The next day, he gave the bottles to Chanda and Golu as gifts. Both friends were very happy to see their gifts. They thanked Babban and returned to their respective homes. Upon going home, Chanda immediately filled her bottle with water. Now, Chanda is thinking that earlier she used to fill water in this jug, but the bottle that Babban has given looks much longer than her jug. Is the capacity of her jug less than the capacity of her new bottle? Children, can the capacity of a jug and a bottle be the same? Chanda filled her new bottle completely with water. Then she poured water from her bottle into her jug. Children, can you see this? Chanda's jug was completely filled with her bottle's water. What does this mean? That's right. This means the bottle and jug are exactly of the same capacity. 1 liter. Chanda became very happy to know that Babban gifted her a bottle of the same capacity as her jug. She poured water from her jug into her new bottle and filled her bottle and started dancing happily. Children, here are some containers and capacities. Can you pair the containers with the equal capacity? Well done, children! You have made perfect pairs! Children, in this video, we learned that how different utensils can have the same capacity.